Hello, my friends. Welcome to TubeU channel. Recently, Pain Network has officially launched its own mainnet, making a significant milestone for the community. Our long-term mining efforts are finally starting to bring rewards, just as we hoped. However, many pioneers are still facing challenges, such as KYC verification delays and Pi node connection issues. I have received numerous comments about Pi network, even on my latest Chinese MTV video. Some friends still remember that I'm a Pi node contributor, while others have already built apps within the Pi network ecosystem, demonstrating impressive programming knowledge. Today, I have going to create a list of common issues I have personally faced while using PyNode, along with those shared by the community. I will also explain how I have resolved those problems using my tried and true method.
The process may not work for me, but it may work for you since we may have different situations. It is almost a complete step-by-step guide that may help you solve the PyNode problem.
Let's start. On February 20, 2025, PyNet officially launched its own mainnet, and PyCoin is now listed on several major cryptocurrency exchanges, including OKX, Gate.io, Bitgate, and CoinDex. This means users can finally buy, sell, and trade Pi like other cryptocurrencies. At the same time, my previous PyNode troubleshooting videos recently gained attraction, as viewers faced identical issues I once struggled with. Despite persistent outgoing message errors, I kept mining about 7 Pi daily, which made me ignore the problem until friends demanded.
Here is my recent situation. I have been mining Pi coins for over 3 years and joined the Pi node network around the same time. I applied for KYC more than 2 years ago, but the process is still not complete. This might be due to the fact that I'm a Chinese and currently living in Japan.
Here is my hardware configuration. I run the PyNode app in a desktop machine with Windows 11 Pro and 16GB RAM installed for 24/7 runtime, using latest PyNode application because it always forced auto-updates. Starting behavior, node run, earning PyNodes, but showed zero outgoing connections. I've tried several times with failure. Failed troubleshooting steps. Tried and failed with network checks. I can connect internet without a problem. Port forwarding, TCP, UDP, 3.1400 to 3.1409. You can press Windows key plus R and input CMD. In command line mode, type IP configure. It will show more information about your network.
Remember your IP address and the default gateway address. Open your router setup menu as administrator by using your favorite browser, for example, Google Chrome. Type the gateway address like this. If you don't know the combination of username and password, here is an almost complete list in GitHub. Now input the correct numbers here.
Router MAC binding plus IP reservation.
Sometimes it may be need a fixed IP address, especially for the wireless network connection. Then in command line mode, type ipconfigure/o. It will show detailed information about your network. Remember the physical address here. It is MAC address that we will use later. Again, in your router configuration, fixed IP address and DHCP dynamic address. This may solve the wireless network connection issues, since wireless network may change the IP address every time when connecting.
ipconfigure/o plus firewall exceptions.
Sometimes antivirus or firewall settings can block the Pi node connection. Try temporarily disable those features to see if it solves this issue, or make a firewall exception for Pi node connection.
Software adjustments.
Reinstalled PyNode several times, from old version to latest version. The PyNode app will automatically update to the latest version. Then tested Docker as well. I have tested Docker 4.5.1. old PyNode app working. And 4.29, the date about the PyNode latest update. And 4.39, latest version. Now all of them not working properly.
Breakthrough solution. Docker version matters. Failed versions 4.5.1, 4.29, and 4.39. Working combo. Docker 4.34 plus PyNode latest. Click the small Windows button to download the Docker software. Install to your computer according to the instruction. And test net 2 synced. We can see the outgoing connections restored.
After one day running, incoming connection also works properly, as well as the other node supporting.
Here's some critical advice. Never auto-update Docker without testing. Now stick to a stable version, for example, 4.34, unless confirmed safe. If you find my content help you a little, please consider subscribe to my channel. I'm looking forward to seeing you later.